You gay?
Oh my god. What? Sorry?
I just asked about your boyfriend.
Oh, I don't have one.
Okay. Have fun.
I'm gonna go back to the...
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Who invited this man?
Hey!
Hi.
Yeah, what's up?
He did what? I'm texting him right now.
Uploaded. Guys, we're going viral. Sorry. I can't hear you. I think it's glitching.
I think we're breaking up.
We're breaking up?
Okay, so if that light fell, it would land on Jessica, and Jessica would die. Oh, no, wait. If it fell, it would land on Hannah, and Hannah would die. Thank God I hate that bitch.
All right, if you hear your name, just say here. Dyslexia. That's not your name? What's your name, hon? Alexandria? Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, hon. I apologize for that, baby. Okay.
Swing the ball! No, no, no. Give me the ball. You don't do all that dribbling. You have 3 dribbles. If you can't shoot, pass, or drive, get off the ball!
What's going on, coach?
What's up?
What's going on, coach?
What's up? Hold on, Jaden. Hold on. What did I tell you about these goddamn pretty ass earrings? You want some lipstick with that?
Yeah,
take those out. You want to be on this court?
Yes, sir.
This game is about ball movement and defense. If you can't do that, get the fuck out!
Do it quick. Wait, there was a box in here last time! Oh, bitch, they switched it. He's coming.
Come get you some crunchy, boy.
No!
No! Wait. Hey. Wait.
Are you interested in buying yourself some My Hero Academia merch? Some amazing clothes with your favorite character on it? Like Katsuki Bakugou, Shoto Todoroki, and Aizuki Midoriya. Go click the link in my description box now. And get some awesome discounts from 20% up to 65% off. They offer you free worldwide shipping on orders over $39.90. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.
Hey, run upstairs and go get my purse on the side of my bed by my nightstand.
Okay.
Her purse's not in here. I'm gonna go tell her. Hey, Ma, your purse is not by your nightstand. I know for a fact it's in there. That's the only place I put my purse. Look again. Ma, I'm telling you, your purse is not there. It's not on the side of your bed. I already checked. Let me tell you something. If I go up there and check and my purse is there, me and you gonna have a problem. And I'm taking away that game, too. Huh, Ma? Oh, thank you. It was on the side of my bed like I told you, wasn't it? No, it was in your bathroom. Oh. Boy, same thing.
Bro, can you turn on the fan?
Whoa, what do you mean turn on, bro? Bro, that's sus. Don't say that.
Bro, you really drinking a water bottle right now?
Yeah.
You don't find that sus?
No.
Bro, that's mad
bro,
sus.
Bro, what are you talking about?
All right, so you go to school, right?
Yeah.
All right, so you're telling me you're going to let another man teach you stuff, bro? Bro, that's you can't tell me that's not sus.
Bro, you stink.
Bro, yeah, I don't take showers. You really think I'm going to undress in front of someone, bro? Nah, that's sus, bro. That's sus.
What was that, Michael?
I just didn't feel like doing my homework today.
Oh, is that... don't even worry about it. I got it. Don't worry. You're good. What was that, Sarah?
My house burned down, so I couldn't do my homework.
God, you're fucking stupid. Holy shit. Can't do fucking anything.
Honestly, yeah, I'm down. Yo, what is Jake doing? That's his girl? Bro, stop. Y'all know what this means, right?
Gentlemen, objective for tonight. We're gonna get our recon team here at the drop zone. Once we do that, we'll have long enough to get Jake away from her to explain to Jake why it is a bad idea to be in a
Hopeless! He's gone forever, bro!
Oh, what's up, Jake? Yeah, I heard, bro. I'm happy for you.
What'd you say?
Oh my goodness, is it a boy?
No, it's a girl.
Same thing, right?
No.
No, same thing. I'm gonna eat you up, am I?
Girl, what are you doing?
No, no. Jokes, I'm just joking. Oh my god, you little pickle. You are such a little soy sauce packet, aren't you? Yeah, you filled up that diaper real good, did you?
Girl.
Yeah. Oh my god, you're like a little stuffed dumpling, aren't you?
Can you not?
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna take you home with me. Can I take it home?
Take what?
Yeah, this.
No, you can't.
Okay.
No, you-
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Back up, back up, back up, back up!
What you about to do?
Leave! Now leave, nigga!
There is no moment more awkward than when you're like chilling with your friends or your family on your birthday and they start singing happy birthday, bro. First of all, how was everyone's birthday this year, bro? Like, we'll talk about that another time. But what are you supposed to do, bro? If I sing, it's just weird, bro. Like, last time I just started taking off my clothes.
Excuse me, you're next in line. Yeah. No. I'm sorry.
Me. Mom, but everybody else. Mom, everybody else ain't my child. I said no. Getting smacked in public and you trying to hold yourself together. When the street lights come on and you nowhere near home. That look your mama give you at the parent-teacher conference.
90s, don't sit too close to the TV. 2021. Me going to work knowing someone sold a JPEG of an ape for 400. Yes. He said he has a private jet.
The private jet.
If you don't know where this picture is from, you're not old enough. That's a fact. Long distance couples be like, I can't wait, and then wait. Yo. Normal people, one episode per night. Me, one season per night. That.
Welcome to McDonald's, is that it?
What? I haven't started my order yet. How could that be it? I'm ready to start.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Let me get the number 2.
Is that it?
No. I would like the number 2 with a Sprite and...
Is that it? Sir, is that it? Is that it? Is that it?
No, that's not it. I want the number 2 with a Sprite and 2 apple...
Is that it? Is that it?
Oh, my God. Here he goes. Oh, here he goes.
Yo, this shot for you. This is for you. I always make this all the time. I shoot from this far too. Watch this, watch. I'm gonna make the next one. I usually make them all, I swear, but I'm gonna make this next one for you. I got you. I'm nice. Trust me, I play varsity and I get mad points. I swear. If anybody tell you that I don't get points, don't listen to them because I get mad points. I'm gonna make this next one. Watch. Alright, my fault. I was too close. I was too close, but this time I move back. I always make it from when I'm farther back. I swear, watch this. Yeah, I didn't make that. I don't know why I didn't make that though. I usually always make that, but it's.
You done lost your damn mind. When you get your damn mind, you call me.
Okay. I did not recognize immediately your name.
Oh, this is my home email. I was in a whole fiasco. Oh, got in a car accident. My grandma was there. It was...
Okay, okay.
Finally home, yeah.
So, and did you try to join this call?
Hey, John, are you okay?
We'll see. Car's not looking too good. My grandma only speaks Italian, so it'll be tough.
Yeah, let's all take a photo. Whoa, wait, hold up. I don't want to be in it. I don't want to be in the photo.
I was born in 2007. Sounds so fake, bro. Nobody is born that late. Who else did this when submitting classwork in school? Only every time when you see your favorite coworker coming over to gossip. Spill the tea. My dog is so useless. We were both chased by another dog yesterday. Who has that happened to? No noise November. Everyone shut. Miss being 15 when my biggest concern if the teacher gonna change the seating plan. Damn, I just miss not paying any bills. This the one.
Oh my god, the plane falling is so aesthetic.
Girl, we're about to crash into the ocean.
Girl, and you know that's even better. Johnny, just because this plane is gonna crash doesn't mean I won't set up a parent-teacher conference. Turn on your camera.
Girl, get up.
What?
Oh my god, girl.
Oh my god.
We landed safely.